Debbie O'Brien. Back in Chesapeake Shores.
The fire was burning.